At the moment, we need medical staff. Whatever you can donate, which normally you can find in first aid kits, toiletries, anything which can help people at war.
Yes. Yeah, I know.
It's amazing to see you today, and just a heartfelt thank you to everyone today. I was in the Ukrainian cathedral on Sunday.
Slava Ukraini!